Well, Halloween is just a few days away, but if you're like me, you've probably been trying to celebrate since September. And some of us do that with scary movies, haunted houses, and all that fun stuff. And so we have Miss Jessie, the therapist here, Jessie Shepherd. You're here talking about something really interesting, something I've wondered as I'm watching these creepy movies. Why we love being scared? What is that that draws us to these macabre things, Jessie?
Well, it's funny because we have two different kinds of fear. We have true scared fear, and that's kind of where we hit fight, flight, freeze, right? We're surviving. And then the other one is fun fear. And basically, the only difference is that in fun fear, we have a safety net, so we know that we're not actually going to die, and that it kind of brushes up against our edge of fear.
Yes, and this is kind of outside probably what we're talking about, but is it good to do that sometimes, to have that fun fear, to push yourself a little bit?
Yes, actually. Well, because first we have the rush, and that's really what we think about when we're going to go on a cool amusement park
Yes.
ride or watching a horror film or something. We get adrenaline, dopamine, and endorphins
Oh,
every single
wow.
time we kind of brush up against that fear, and that's very exciting for us.
Those are good chemicals. Those are your brain's natural drugs.
Yep, exactly. Well, and so not only do we have that, then we're experiencing something new. Typically, when we're experiencing fun fear, it's not something we do every single day. And so it's new, it's exciting, and it creates kind of a curiosity of our brain, which adults don't get as much as kids do.
That's true. I mean, when was the last time any of us tried something brand new that was maybe a little scary? That's maybe a good exercise to do to stretch us mentally. And any other benefits to this fun fear, Jesse?
Well, here's the thing. If we do it with other people, so if we're socially going to an amusement park or watching a movie or something, it actually bonds us together because we feel like we have gone through something together. We've had an experience, we've had all those happy chemicals, and because we're both having those chemicals together, it bonds us even closer.
Okay, something just popped in my head. The couple that adventures together stays together, right? Because you're creating those
Yes.
memories and those bonds.
Yes, well, and the neat thing is after we're scared, after the adrenaline leaves, because we've had the experience, then we sit and we talk about it and we reminisce. We still get dopamine and endorphins after, even if we're just talking about the experience.
Okay, I have goosebumps. This is so cool. Now I'm going to take a date to a haunted house this Halloween season. I only have a few days. So, Jesse, where do we find you online?
You can go to bluecloverthera.com. That's the best way to reach me.
Okay, happy Halloween.
Yes, happy Halloween.